Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to do general awareness for water sign Cancer for the month of October. This is general, may or may not resonate to everyone, and this is monthly reading. So Cancer, let's see your recent past. Knight of Wands, Knight of Cups, all night energy. Okay, the Lovers. Definitely you both love each other. One person in this connection have a lot of emotions for the other person, and they want to come. And the Knight of Wands, definitely there is a lot of passion and they are very rushing towards their person. It could be you or your person, energy could be vice versa. You both love each other, and one person could be Gemini also in this connection. So let's see what is going on your connection right now. Yeah, Seven of Swords. Whoa. Nine of Swords. Whoa, what is going on your connection? Four of Pentacles. One person in this connection is very manipulative and mind games, playing mind games, definitely, because this is not good energy card. Seven of Swords, sneaky energy and miscommunication, false communication, a Knight of Nine of Swords. Definitely one person in this connection, this could be your person, Cancer, and that's why you are not sleeping at night times. Very anxiety, depression type, because your person not expressing their feelings. They are holding back their feelings. Energy could be vice versa. Definitely there is some sneaky energy. So let's see more. Judgment. Seven of Cups. I think your person have options. Or you have options. Ace of Swords. Definitely truth coming out. Brand new beginnings. Some communication, judgment with Ace of Swords. Definitely some truth is going to be revealed. Seven of Cups. I think they have options. You know about that options, and you're feeling very anxiety, Cancer. But at end of the day, judgment. Definitely justice will be served. You made a major decision, I'm getting. Ooh, lot of energy. So let's see your person near future actions towards you, Cancer. King of Cups. Nine of Pentacles. Hierophant. Yeah. Definitely they see you like this. You stand by your power. And yeah, they will have strong emotions for you. And they want to commit you. The Hierophant. Definitely they want to commit to this connection. But before that, they have to realize you both. That's why judgment is here. So they want to express their feelings. In past they couldn't. Because Four of Pentacles. But Ace of Swords. Yes, truth coming out. They want to express their feelings. And they have emotions for you, and they want to commit to you. For some, your person still have emotions, but there are some commitment issues. Here, two groups. So let's pull some cards from the universe for final message. But some Two of Swords. Yeah, still your person at some crossroads. They had to make decision. Six of Pentacles. There is no equal give and take in this connection. Three of Wands. Five of Cups. Yeah, for some, those who are in separation, definitely one person is very sad. Because there is no equal give and take, one person, I think you are very clear in this connection, but your person not. They are at some crossroads, they have to make decision. Waiting game is going between both of you. I think it is you waiting for your person. Three of Wands, this could be long distance relationship also. In connection, there is no equal give and take, but your person now want to offer equal give and take. For some there is still no equal give and take in this connection, and you are very sad for that. But your person thinking about to give commitment to this connection, but they has to make the decision because still they are at some crossroads. So it will take time that your person make a move towards you in the near future actions, because your King of Cups and Nine of Pentacles, the Hierophant, there is no action cards. Still they have feelings, but they are not taking any action, because the waiting card is here also, long distance relationship. When they realize you both, definitely they will make a move towards you. But the Hierophant with the King of Cups, definitely they have emotions for you. So time will decide what will happen. So this is the reading for you, Cancer. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel. Please do support me, guys. Bye.